Doncic against Caleb Martin, who's a good tough defender, but Doncic just, as we see on many nights, is absolutely unguardable.
But certainly it's the size of Gafford, the size of PJ Washington, Derek Jones, you know, outside of Kyrie Irving, as Doncic just hits another ridiculous three.
Overture didn't play a lot as a rookie. Boy, he has got an important role in his second year in the NBA. Guarding Doncic. Doncic goes inside, makes it look so easy. By the way, we've already had more free throws in this game than the entire Milwaukee-Boston game from last night. Doncic knocks down his third three-pointer already. He's got 13 points already.
And that's just too much space if you're Bam Adebayo.
Exum, a former lottery pick for the Utah Jazz. Kyrie Irving launches. Not good as well. Dallas lighting it up from downtown. They're 6 of 11.
Understanding, okay, our top guy is down. Let me go to work. His three-point shooting just on point.
Highsmith, another excellent defender for the Heat. Kyrie Irving goes right at him, falling away, nails it.
On the other end, tracking where the shooters are, getting Patty Mills an open three.
Irving, that's a three. Kyrie Irving with his second three-pointer, and the Heat. Irving with 3 seconds. Shake and fake behind the back, drives inside, falling away at the buzzer. Kyrie Irving nails it. Such a difficult shot, made look easy, and Dallas has a 9-point lead. Doncic with 13, as good a handle as there is in a league. Excellent first quarter for the Mavericks. Jones up top, 6 to shoot. Irving off the bounce, Herro step and lays it up and in.
Shot clock, how are you going to generate good offense? I just go to the magician,
Kyrie Irving. Jimmy Butler down low. He's got Irving. Irving, quick hand, strips him of the ball and comes up with the steal. Irving tries a three-pointer, comes back down the other way. Some Kyrie chaos here in the first half. And Dallas up by 11. Irving throws it ahead to Doncic. Alley-oop to Jones. Oh, the perfect pass, and Jones the finish.
Wonder about wanting to get out and run, and Dallas is doing this, that right now. Just a outstanding on the money, on time lob to Derek.
Exum trying to guard him. Adebayo just pulls his way down but can't finish. PJ Washington the rebound. Perfect pass to Gafford and the slam. What a pass from Doncic.
Daniel Gafford's interior presence has been huge for this Dallas Mavericks team. He contests this Adebayo shot and then he's out and running.
And the Mavericks come the other way. Under 2 minutes to play. What has been a superb second quarter. Irving nails another three. 21 first half points for Kyrie Irving. Shot clock, game clock, nearly identical. Doncic has Adebayo on him. Dry stops, falling away, puts it up, puts it in. Luka Doncic nails it. And it's back up to 22, ending a nightmare second quarter for the Miami Heat. What a performance here from Doncic.
To all these changes over the last few years, the play-in, the in-season tournament, these things have been wins, and it has led to a better regular season.
And that could be your first-round opponent against the guy that was playing as well as anybody in the league before the injury, Doncic. Sidestep three, knocks it down. That's his fourth three-pointer. He's got 24, and the lead back up to 22.
Wide margin has made and taken more step-back threes than anybody else. This is the patented direction he likes to go. Just ridiculous shot making.
Harassed by Martin. Kyrie Irving gets inside, left-handed, oh, gorgeous move off the glass from Kyrie Irving.
Actually, Doris, four defenders could have seen the peppermint gum if he was chewing it.
Derek Jones back up top to Doncic. Doncic finding some space, stops, falling away, got it. Defense leading the offense.
And look, if you're the Dallas Mavericks, late in the game, you've got Luka at any time.